do not mess my throwing knife skills today. I hear you. Oh baby, I love this gun. Defeated by a chair. Probably gonna get out of this in a sec anyway, but vomit. I'm bad feeling about the server, you know. Lastly, you can choose to start, but you're going to be getting cut by these fucking other ones. I'm so glad we picked up this shotgun, man. I think I'm going to have to give you a go in a sec, though. Thank you. YOLO. This seems safe, doesn't it? Safe? Perfectly safe. Not much, not so safe. So in our car, we kind of borrowed.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
You got about a couple of minutes before you need to save.
Yeah. Fair enough. Oh. Mask is a bit fucked. La 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 la. Still gets back on it. Yeah, bitches. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fuck! Got there!
Who goes there?
Stand still or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed! Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
Alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting. The shooting was so loud. And now there's nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
See them glitter? These are perfect.
Do you think they...
Bison.
They killed them all?
They could have. Or...
Start on.
Hey, come on, buy these! Can't find them anywhere else. This is just the thing for Bendis.
You're the happiest guy around.
So, are we going to help our guys or what?
What help can just the two of us be?
Come on, buy some! These are select
stores. Let's get ready then.
Well, you're not going anywhere. Who's going to protect the women and children?
But we can't let the bugger.
Yeah, where else would you find these?
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot to believe you're Andre the Blacksmith.
Ah, the incendiaries. I wish someone bought these and made some bandit roast. Come again. These guys don't buy anything. Bye.
Shut your mouth.
Andre's a saint. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Yeah, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He can save us from them.
But what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
Mobilization, of course. Hmm.
Why do you think I'm here? Not bad. 10,
20
minutes.
Let me go! Please! More of those maggots! That will kill
them later.
Let it go.
Let me go! Please! I beg you!
Shut your trap, bitch!
Saving it.
What the fuck's taking so long?
Yeah, took too long. Fuck it.
I think we should still take going where they
go time! Let the hell out of you!
What?
Hey! You! Loser! Come out here! I know this shit didn't come here on its own.
Oh.
I told you to come out! Don't make it worse for yourself! Do not want them to come looking for you, asshole! Show yourself!
Look for you, come on, can't be gone.